nice one, Jack.
Save the fun. It's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kedar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have to move during the night, in the snow. And Chairman McBride won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb Isaiah's rest, and we would all like to lose an opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the sires. That could be very problematic.
They're trying to get out. Should... we'd be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse. Look out!
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Use some help here!
Definitely not going back in there. We've got a chance at shutting him down. I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply.
There we go. Nighty-night, Niles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen? Will we listen? Listen.
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail!
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too!
You need backup?
Now, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it!
Train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. There's no way we're making it through this much hail. Good to go.
Another grub hole. coming!
Hostiles!
I'm out! Can't get a target!
Got the sandbags!
Doors for shelter.
dead grub!
Let's do this.
Out of ammo.
We got a grub hole! There we go. Regular old shitty weather.
On the Centaur. Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
There, get it fixed. We'll hold them off.